Word check 15 cents.
Hello, bonjour. I'm very excited today because we're going to be mixing up some word shakes. Can you guess what I am making? It's a little tricky because I have a strong French accent. So listen carefully. What do you get when you put together the letter D with the letter K? D and K. It's not so hard, this one. We mix it up and throw it up in the air. Now think about it. D and the letter K. It's what happens when you don't wash, when you don't flush. We mix it together. What do we have? It's DK! 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 I had too much, no? We French, we are so funny, no? Don't you think we are so hilarious? Okay, let's do another. Oh, this is very good. Let's start. What do you make when you mix a talking parrot with a block of ice? It's not so tough. A talking parrot and a block of ice. We put them in the pot. We mix them together. And we see what we have. A parrot and some ice. Come on, it's a nice little island in the South Seas. It's like heaven. It's paradise. 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 Okay, now. We take something very small and mix it into a bubbly drink. Put something mini in a soda. Something mini and a soda. We put them in the pot and we stir it up. Let's take a look at what we have. It's one of the 50 states in the United States of America. Do you see? It's real hard. It gets real cold in the winter. You're going to have to wrap up warm. Do you see now? Is Minnesota! 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 Why am I using myself so much here? Okay, so now is the super duper finale, la pièce de resistance. See, Carb, what you get when you take the world, disturb, and toss in some honey. I put disturb with some honey. I put them in the pot and I smash them together. Voila! End up in the air they go. What you get when you put disturb and honey together? Think about it. Disturb, honey. Are you stumped? I give you a clue. It's a cute little fellow that comes around once a year. It's disturb, honey. You get it? Disturb, honey. Disturb, honey. I hope you like it as much as me. I really hope so. I wear myself out with laughter. I can speak no more. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir.